for the IELTS exam, be realistic, so don't be very confident if it's not possible to be, but also don't be too negative. So prepare appropriately and thoroughly.